What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival. And in the last video, we took on Ohio, just a basic scrimmage, 49-7. No issues there. Today, we're taking on Eastern Michigan, heading back out on the road. Just looking at their stats here, they're not very good at anything. Their pass defense is okay, but makes you wonder if they've faced any good passing offenses. But otherwise, we got more talent than they do. We should take care of business. Before we play them, let's check out recruiting. See if we need to make any adjustments here. Still good with Royal. Good with the corner. Good with the defensive tackle. I still don't know if we could beat out Ohio State here, but we're going to try for Kittrell, the quarterback. Middle linebacker, we're still at the top of his list there, and that's it. So we're good for all five guys still. Looks like Mayo is ready to take a visit. He's close. Looking at the schedule, he may be ready for the Vanderbilt game. They're 0-4. Then I got a nice real big string of home games. If you remember last season, I had a lot of away games, one right after another. That really hurt my recruiting. Hopefully this will benefit my recruiting with all these home games on the back end. I want to go to Sports Illustrated real quick. We're 22nd in the country. Merritt dropped out of the Heisman race. That was awful quick. I'm surprised Brandt isn't on there. Of course, Alabama's quarterback, he's already got 14 touchdowns through three games probably. I figure Brandt has close to that, 12, 13 maybe. At any rate, let's go and play Eastern Michigan. Cross your fingers. Hopefully we don't have anybody getting in any trouble. And I spoke too soon. Let's see what happens here. Slaughter. First time ever that he's got suspended for anything. Let's see. Strength and condition reported that Slaughter did not finish his mandatory workout today. And look how far... Okay. If you remember when I suspended McKinney, that bar was really high, like two-thirds of the way at least. I suspended for five games, and I got that thing down to well below 30%. So Slaughter has a very minor infraction, and it goes up to half. That makes no sense. And here's another thing. His player discipline's a C, but this is the first time he's ever gotten any trouble. So that player discipline, it's all just a big crapshoot to me. I'd like to do a game. Let's do a game. I think we can do it with Adam for one. No, let's do two quarters. We should be fine against these guys. So let's do a game. I'm not going to have any big issues until we play South Carolina. Until I have that goof game or a real stinker or something happens. So right now my defense is a tad bit depleted. But it looks like that true freshman corner that starts for me on kickoffs is going to get his chance to play a lot today. So now we're barely a third of the way through the season. And I got 9 points left on the discipline and the bars at half. So next year I just have to go like 60% on discipline points. I just don't know what else to do. They just keep getting in trouble. I'm going to get the ball first. We've got a pretty day here. Let's check out the roster. Quarterback, 90 speed. Wow. Senior. Halfback, nothing special. Receiver. They're okay at receiver other than their impact guy. Nothing at tight end. So I'm not going to do much blitzing, and I think they're going to pass quite a bit. And if they're not passing, the quarterback's probably going to run with it. Let's look at their defense. I don't know. Okay, 70, 65, 72, 68. Their front four is not very good at all. their linebackers aren't very good outside of their middle linebacker. Corners, 78 and 76, that's not bad for them, but McGrew is out for three games, so it really drops for them. It's 72 and 68, so their defense just isn't very good. So this may be a somewhat high-scoring game just because arguably my two best defensive players are out. Hate to see Slaughter get suspended, but we had to do it.
Gibson fields it in the end zone.
Let's just do a basic option for now. Today we get to watch. They're going man, but they're going dime.
When he's on the field, as he is right now, defenses really have to tailor their game plan for him.
We'll just run left. And I really believe that he could have a huge get a block there. Just don't fumble it. Good run there by Brant. Well, I guess we'll just have to wait. Let's go with a dive with Merritt. At this point, I can run about whatever I want. Uh-oh, he gone. Take it to the house, son. 6 points. Right up the gut. 61 yards. That's a good start. Just a killer block. A little juke, and he's off to the races. Well, that was a quick start. Get an extra point here.
And he tacks on the extra point with under 5 minutes remaining in the first quarter of play.
Well, you know that I'm on probation, which means I'll have 15 scholarships to use this year. If I can get those at least 4 out of the 5, that means I only need to pick up about 9 to 10 guys in the offseason, which means I don't need to put a ton of points in recruiting this season, which means I can put a lot of points in discipline. I just got to find out somehow, some way where I can survive this year without getting more sanctions put on me. I mean, there's nothing you could do with kids keep getting in trouble. I need to check out my cornerback depth now that I got Slaughter out. 76, 72. I got the freshman at the 4 spot. And that's only because of his awareness. I need to put him. He needs to be my... Here's what I need to do. I just now noticed that... Oops. No, not Cade. Let's do Neely. No, where's he at? Gibson. Gibson needs to start over Neely. I think it's time for him to play some nickelback. Of course, today he's going to be my number 2 corner. I just don't need to forget to do that. But I still got some depth here. Nah, not really. Most I can go is nickel, which is what I go anyways. Let's do quarters for now.
We'll start this drive at the 26. Noble lines up in the shotgun. Noble drops to throw. And here's a quick throw.
That's a good stop there. Lost quite a bit there. I lost a yard, but still. I don't know if I should be doing much one high. Because I'm going to be blitzing off of that.
They shift on their defensive front.
And I forgot I can run some 3-4. I'm going to have to. Since that's a good stop there. Third and forever. Let's just go with a basic two-man high.
Do that because the interior linemen held their ground, leaving the runner with no options.
Noble is back in the gun.
I'm going to double team this receiver with Horn. Oh, he's going to run with it. Great stop by the freshman. Killer stop. Awesome. Good deal. Fourth and one. Punt it. Let's reward him. Let's see if they can punt it to Gibson at a bad spot. Maybe he can take it back. So I need to remind myself outside of the game to really check my depth chart, make sure I have everybody where I need them. A la Gibson needs to be my nickel. Okay, we got chances to do whatever here. Let's just go curl flats. We're going man. Let's have Terrell go high.
throws a lob pass out to the left.
Oh, yeah. I had to wait on it a little bit. Otherwise, I think that was going to be picked off.
That's a first down and a great catch, too. Did you see how he put that one in?
I had to take him over. Normally, I don't have to do that, but it was obvious. I threw it way too soon, and here's what happened. I was feeling the pressure right here. Otherwise, I would have waited a little bit because he actually got double-teamed. That corner went with him. Otherwise, it would have been a one-on-one situation. That was still a good play, though. Now let's go. Let's do another curl flat.
It's first and 10.
We're going zone. We'll just dump this to Cooper. I could do a go post, but we'll just play it safe for now.
He's looking. He rifles it to the left. Complete. Murphy.
Pick up about 9.
The wideout made a good looking grab there.
You're right. And the quarterback threw it.
Let's just run a dive with Merritt. We're going zone nickel.
One of the best teams in the country.
We'll just try to find a crease here. We'll go left, I guess. There we go. Easy peasy.
Kirk, that was his second touchdown of the day.
Attaboy, Merritt. That was some great blocking. Their front four is not going to do well against us today. I mean, we're just seeing gaping holes, and it shows by looking at their roster. So I probably need to run a lot of dive, a lot of option today.
Hits the PAT. With about 3 minutes to play remaining here in the first quarter, our score, Yale 14.
Get back on defense. That quarterback has already ran a couple times. They ran an option, and then they ran on that third down when he couldn't find anybody open, which means I need to run some spy. Let's attempt some spy with some of our linebackers. So let's go to some 3-4. We'll do a spy gold. And I'm going to double team.
He'll
yeah, that looks correct.
Noble with three.
I'm going to shade over here and double team this receiver. I double teamed him, and I think that's the reason why the quarterback didn't throw it. He saw it and didn't know who else to throw to. Able to get the sack. Good deal. So we're going to run the same play. Where's the guy at? So let's flip it. That way I can cover or double-team the receiver. Woo, what a hit! So now we're going to do a cover two. I'm liking this 3-4. It's giving me some options here. Where's that? There it is. Let's do a spy two, man. And, yep, I'm going to control horn.
Eastern Michigan comes out in the shotgun.
We'll make sure this wide receiver doesn't do. There we go. Just good coverage. Punt the ball. So this 3-4, I like that spy. They got a lot of different spy packages compared to in the 4-3. Get a block right there. No better fair catch it.
And they make the fair catch at the 47-yard line. Guys, their last
so let's go.
Really had good success passing the ball.
Hey, if you ask me,
let's run an option. They're going man, and they're bringing both nickels or both inside corners.
Yale comes to the line, only one man in the backfield.
Yeah, I thought he was coming in for the blitz, so I just went ahead and pitched it.
The
Merritt.
It's too serious, though, guys. He's a tough athlete. I think we'll see him back in this game.
Let's spread him back out again. Let's run that dive out of spread. We're going man nickel.
I
bet that safety's going to come down. He is. Let's just run the left. That's just good defense. I could have probably audibled to something better there. Let's go. Let's run an option. Going zone. We got more room to the right, so let's just run. Ooh, that's just good defense. I thought I found a bit of a crease. Wasn't really there, so let's just run a basic. Curl flat. This may be two down territory for me anyway, so we're going to go man. I'm going to heart route Kelly deep. Just in case. If not, this will go to Cooper. Oh, we're going one high. throws it to the outside. Ooh, good catch. That was a bad throw. He had to come back for it. I'm on the 12. I'm going to run that same play again. I'm going to see if I can get my tight end open over the top. We're going to hot route Cooper. If they go cover two, I'm going to Kelly. If not, I'll probably just bounce it to, yeah. Nice. Touchdown. That's what I wanted. It went cover two. So that, I think that's Kelly's first touchdown of the season. Just a good throw. Right over the top. Looks like big Jason Witten out there, that 82. Good play. Got weapons everywhere. Get back on defense.
Under a minute now in the first quarter, and the score, Yale 21, Eastern Michigan nothing.
I'm really liking the 3-4. I'm liking being able to double team a receiver along with adding a spy if needed. In this case, that seems like an ideal defense for a team like this. But the only weakness to 3-4, at least for me personally, is stuff in the run. I just don't know if we could do that yet.
The Eagles come out in the shotgun.
Let's do an under front. Oh, gosh. Where's my spy at? He was nowhere to be found. Let's do a double spy. Get two guys on. Yeah, I'm liking that.
The Eagle set up in the gun.
Ooh, good stop. Right up the gut with my defensive tackle. We're going to run the same thing. I'm going to keep running spy. As long as this dude's out here, I got no choice.
Ball on the 35-yard line. Eastern Michigan lines up in a shotgun set.
I hate to put my freshman corner on an island, but.
Noble hands it off. No, play fake. Wants to throw.
Ooh, almost intercepted. He got tipped. The freshman almost picked it off. So now we'll go two high man. Again, we'll keep the safety, and I'm going to control Horn since Moody is on that other end.
The Eagle line up with four wide out. Noble drops the throw. Looks. Throws this one out to the
ooh, almost intercepted. Great coverage by my linebacker. I think that was Washington, maybe. Well, I'm liking this man stuff. I've been running a whole lot more man this season than zone, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
He gets it away.
Even against a pass-happy team like this. Ooh, good hit. Just don't fumble it.
Passing wasn't much of a problem the last time this offense had the ball as they were able to get it in for six. It's already started to get out of hand at the end of the first.
Let's run an option. They're going zone or they're going dime. Eastern Michigan. Going to have to cut this up the middle somehow. Looks like we got a.
Come out in the ace formation.
We'll just run to the left here if possible. Yeah, I about pitched it and I'm glad I didn't. That probably would have been a fumble. Second and two. Let's just run dive and pick up the first. We're going zone. Find a crease. We'll go right this time. Just got to be patient with it. Don't fumble it. Don't fumble it. Good.
He picked up a first down on that run, Coach.
Yep, and you know, if you can pick up a few more first downs on the ground like that,
I'm going to run another option. We're going zone.
Ball right around midfield.
We'll just run right again. A little hesitation there. I thought I found a hole in the B gap, and I think there was one there, but I hesitated. So I had to back out and still got good blocking everywhere. I'm on the 26. I think we can get a touchdown to Williams. He hasn't got the touch the ball yet, so let's try it. Let's do a PA flat choice. They're going zone. Cover two. We'll try to get to Williams. If not, we'll bounce it to Kelly. Cover two. throws it to the outside. Good catch. Didn't get the touchdown, but we got the completion. And Brandt already has 174 yards. And that's pretty much one quarter. That's insane. Okay, we'll just dive this thing out and let Merritt finish it. We're going zone. I'm going to hurry up to the line. Yeah, we're going to go right here. That's good defense. Middle linebacker just caught up and made the tackle. We'll flip it this time. They're going nickel. I'm gonna, oh, they're bunching up the line. I had to cut back. We'll look at the replay on this. I didn't see anything open on the left. We'll just cut it back and get the touchdown. Well, it looks like my entire second string will play in the second half. At least my first string will take a break. I don't really have the depth still at defense.
And he hits the PAT.
On defense to play my second string. Especially when you got two starters out. So we just got to pray they stay healthy. Then towards like the last few minutes of the fourth quarter, I can put in my second string.
Moody fields it in the end zone. Defense did a good job against him the last time they had the ball.
Four. We'll do just 3-4. We'll do a one high.
They'll set up shop at the 20-yard line. Going with the shotgun here.
Double team this receiver. Gets the ball. Oh, I was right there. I was a little off. That was a good play on their part, and I just goofed up. Let's just run the same thing. He's going to stay on the left.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Horn. Heat-seeking missile. Man, that was fun chasing that dude down. Okay, let's go to our two high with the spy.
As you can see, they have really had some difficulty getting the ball down the field.
You got that right, Brad. These guys had better step it up and execute when they have the ball, or else it's going to be a long
We'll double team Moody.
Set to go to the air. Looking. Once and all.
Oh, my gosh. That thing's so hard to. That was a good catch. He's an impact guy. I tried to swat the ball. I think I just completely misjudged it. I got to do some more practice on that. Let's do a double spy for here. This is a one high double spy. Ooh, that's a good play. I saw what happened there. My safety was way too far off. I could do a double spy out of my safeties too if I wanted to.
First and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. Eastern Michigan comes to the line with three wide.
We're doing under front this time. You ain't going to escape Horn.
The running back picks up a yard.
Looks like a deer out there just running all over the place. Let's do that other double spy.
These red zone stats can usually tell how good a team handles the pressure when they've got a short field.
And they've handled it perfectly. They seem to score every single time they get down inside the 20.
Unreal! Horn, I love it! Man, that dude's quick. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Okay, let's go back to our two-man spy. Man, if I could figure out how to stop the run consistently with the 3-4, I'd switch over to this thing. I'm really liking it.
If they're not careful, this impact corner is going to make them pay.
We'll just double team Moody.
Noble drops back. He's looking. End zone.
Oh my gosh, I was right there. That was my fault. That's just good play. I tried to go for the interception. I completely botched it. Oh, look at that. I tried to go for it, and that was my fault. I got to keep working on it. No biggie. I'm having fun doing this, though, than I am quarters. I actually like doing the man stuff. It's a little high risk. Sooner or later, I'm gonna pick one off today with Horn. I was right there, and I just, dang it. Just a terrible position. That's going with a flag. We'll take it. We're going the right hash. Let's do a little PA rollout. We're going zone. This will go to Cooper or Kelly. Cover two. Nice. You can throw deep, I can throw deep. I'm going to throw again. No, I'm gonna, let's run a dive for now. We're going zone 4-3.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Shifting that way. Let's Yale comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Over. Pick up the first. Probably done a little too much juke in there.
And he's made it look so easy. He's going through.
Now let's run an option. And on top of this defense, going zone.
He really has. At this rate, he could easily be looking at 200, maybe
we'll
even
run
300
left.
Yards rushing today.
They come out of the get a block right there. Brant for the six. Big play. All right, now we've negated that touchdown. Good block there. Juke. And he's off. Now we'll run some more man, see if I can get in front of a pass this time. I'm gonna get an interception here in a minute. It's a lot of fun when you do. You can take one off to the races, get a pick six. I just gotta get in better position.
Yale to kick this one off. Mullen and Moody back ready to return.
I do know in the offseason I need to pick up a big-time quarterback. If I don't pick up this guy that I'm going after with now, or going after, I think Ohio State's got him locked up, but we'll see. We'll do another one high. They're going.
The question is, can they do it again?
Eastern Michigan comes out of the shotgun. He unloads it, and it's caught.
Good open field tackle. Henderson. Four wide. Let's. I don't like to do the double spy. You can do double spy from safety if you really need the speed. But I don't know. It just seemed like a linebacker covering just seems easier. Now I think they're going to keep on throwing. So let's just do some two high.
Ball on the 19. The D line shifts over. Noble back to throw across the middle. Find a man.
That's a good pickup, but they're going to hurry up to the line. No, they're not going to. Okay. Let's do a double spy, one high. They may do something short.
I wouldn't try anything tricky on defense. This quarterback's looking to make a play.
I guess they're not in a hurry to score.
No ball.
Oh, we're going to run it.
Brought down.
Well, I'm doing pretty good open field tackling. My spy isn't really working. I need to do them off the outside instead of the inside. There we go. Let's bring him down. Well, I almost intercepted it. It was right there.
Well, Coach, I don't think it was a poor decision.
Do a two high now.
By the man in coverage.
So it's second and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive. The Eagle come out in the shotgun. He drives back, steps up, looks, throws it to the outside.
Oh, good catch. Somebody stop him, please. That's just a good play. Nothing you can do about that.
Nice decision by the
that was on my freshman corner. He tried to go for interception.
Offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
They're going to call a timeout. We're going to do secondary. We'll just do more too high.
It's first and 10, and this is the sixth.
I have no desire to blitz. This guy will just run with it.
Here.
Rather him stay in the pocket and throw. He's a good quarterback. Ooh, I was right there. Chunk. I should have picked it off. I mean, he was dead set on giving it to his main guy. Oh, they're probably going to do a run here. Good stop. I'm going to have to call a timeout here because they're going to run that same play. Let's just call a timeout.
Yale takes a timeout.
Let's do this.
The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Noble has four receivers lined up here.
Ooh, I got hit. That's a good play. Didn't get around the block. Well, we got 33 seconds to attempt something. That was just a good off-tackle play. Next time I'll do an underfront. They've been running a lot more off-tackle to the weak side or opposite side of the halfback. Maybe we can force them to the other side, just run a ton of under instead of that grunt. I've been pinching the line, and it's not really needing to do that. All right, freshman. Gibson, make a play. Not a whole lot. Let's attempt some stuff. Let's do. I'll do a deep out. We're going man.
They'll get the ball here.
He's coming. That guy's. I'll probably go to Cooper here. Just not the best throw. Just a little overthrow. Going. We'll stay in this formation. Let's run an option. We can run clock if need be, unless they call a timeout on us, which they might. Pick up the first. We'll call a timeout. Kind of need to cut up field a little bit more, so let's just run. Where are you at? There you go. Flanker post. Going zone. Try to give this to Terrell. Or Terrell. Going cover two. Yeah, we're going to have to run it. Nice. Pick up the first. Second and inches. Let's just run the same play. Going zone. They went cover two last time. Let's see if they go cover two again. Yep, I'm not feeling much pressure.
He rolls out to the left.
Nice.
And he's got the press.
Wow, nice catch.
I'm going to
look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field.
Snap it. Oh, that took up way more time than it needed.
Might have been offside.
But they went offside. They were still a guy trying to come up. I wish we'd get the seconds back.
Well, the offense is helped out by that defensive penalty.
You bet they are. That's an easy way to pick up yards.
I still got two more plays in me, I think. We're going zone.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
We'll go back to deep out, see if we can get this to Terrell.
Comes to the line with three wide. Looking across the middle.
Nice.
Daly with a
junk. I thought I had some time, and I didn't. Oh, well. So, Brandt has about 300 yards of offense, unless I misread that. We can go back and look at this. 201 yards passing, by far the most he's ever had in a half. And 100 yards, yeah, he's got over, 300 yards of offense in one half. And why isn't he on the Heisman list? Man, I hope he stays healthy this year.
And he got all of
it'll be hard to beat if he stays healthy.
Moody fields it in the end zone.
Somebody get a stop. There we go.
And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession.
We'll just run some one high.
They'll take over at the 23-yard line.
We'll do that.
Michigan in a four-wide set.
We'll just do under fronts.
He steps up. He's looking. Throws this one out to the left. Gibson.
That's a good play there.
I like the defense that was called.
I think Horn's going to break some records tackling
right.
Today.
It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just
I don't want to do a crash goal. Let's do it too high this time.
First and 10. Ball on their own 34. From the gun.
I'll control Owens since they got Moody in the slot. Ooh, man, that's just good play. I was right there. He was just too fast. Keep on throwing to him. Eventually, I'm going to pick that off.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
I really want to blitz, but I just can't. Oh, no. I was right there, and I blew it. Oh, I really got to work on that.
working very hard.
That was a surefire interception. Dang it. And I just sat there. I was too open. That's what it was. I was too wide open.
Noble is back in the gun.
Let's try this again. Steps up in the pocket. Throws this one out to the left. Almost intercepted. Out of bounds. See, they're going after Moody hard. And you can't blame him. I mean, he's a pretty good ball player. He's making plays out there.
Right around midfield. The Eagle set up in the gun. He drops back. Steps up. Looking. Rifles it over the middle.
Good play. Wide receiver just beat my linebacker, so I probably need to run some nickel when they go four wide, just so I can get some more speed. But I don't have much spy stuff to work. I got, yeah, here's a spy gold that could work.
Ball in the 25. Noble with four wide receivers. They hand it off.
Didn't pick up much there. Going four wide again. We'll just stick with spy gold.
It's second down and eight. And this is the seventh play of the current drive. They shift on their defensive front.
Wide open. Either double team their best receiver or go after the other guy. Just whichever one. Don't know which way to go.
Injuries turn into season-ending ones.
Let's just do fire green since we're just running out of space.
Red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most.
Oh, look at that. My goodness. They're making this a ball game now. Now I'm only up two scores. All of a sudden, my defense is just playing terrible. So I don't know if I mean I need to run some more zone. Maybe I need to run some zone. Right now, they're just beating my man. I'll throw in some quarters, maybe some cover three. Maybe force them to a bad coverage. We'll try that next time. Right now, they figured out my man. I'm going to take this one out. I think I have a chance. It's a good play by Williams. Let's run a dive with Merritt. Going man nickel.
Are you kidding me? Everyone
have a chance to run to the left. Didn't get the first. I shouldn't have juked. I should have just went on with it. Second and inches. Let's just run option. Going man nickel.
I couldn't tell you who's on the cover of the media guide, but I can tell you is that this
I'll be running left.
That
was good defense. Still pick up the first, though.
On the keeper, and he gets the first.
Let's run option again. I want to do it out of trips. We're going 4-3 zone. I guess we'll run.
Yale comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Take it back. Jake on the tackle.
If I can get a block right here. There we go.
He's got an opening.
There we go. He's gone. No flags. He's going to get caught. Oh, wow. Good defense. That's 39. That's a lot of hustle there.
Sweetheart time right there.
You're right about that, Coach. Excellent job by the running back in that little option play.
Let's do a screen.
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone.
This may not work. We'll see.
Back to pass. And
flag. Throw the flag as a face mask.
They're going to end up losing yards on the screen pass.
That was man coverage at its best.
We're going to run another option.
Stay with your man.
We're going zone. What's where are we going here?
They better block that go.
I just didn't get a whole lot there.
I'm
on the five. I'm going to run it again. We'll do it out of the big set. Now they're going dime. Shifting hard that way.
The Bulldogs.
That's good defense.
So they pick up three on the option keeper.
I'm going to just I'm going to go for it. We'll just run dive. Let's try to get the touchdown. If not, this is going to make it interesting.
In field range, but it
there we
like
go.
The
whew. A little nervous there.
They're going for it.
Hey, Kirk, is Merritt with his fourth touchdown on the day? Guy scores so many
touchdowns so easily. I don't know, Coach, but that was his fourth rushing touchdown on the day.
Yep, Kirk Herbstreit confirmed it. Perfect kick right down the middle. Now we got to mix some stuff up on defense. They're scoring a little too much for my liking.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Get a good kick here. Moody's going to take this one back. Good coverage, though. Let's just do quarters out of 3-4. So they get a stop. There we go. Not much there. Four wide. Let's do Cloud. Let's throw a cover three at him, see how he handles it.
Ball on the 24-yard line. They shift on the defensive line. Noble with the play fake. He's looking.
Don't fumble it. Finally got my interception. I went with the free safety, but I was sitting right there waiting on it. Boosh. Big play. So I'm on the 26, right where we got that big play in the second quarter. Let's try it again. We'll go to Williams, hopefully. Cover two. Oh, bad throw. Bad throw. That was short. What in the world, Brandt? Not a good play at all. Let's run a dive. Trying to make up for some of it. They're going man. He's coming up. Do I have an audible for that? I don't. I can try this. Make sure they're going man. Yeah, they're going man. They're going one high. Ooh, good throw. Oh, man. Thought he was going to bat it down, and he didn't. I tell you, Brandt, he's going to put on a show today. Look at that. Doing everything he wants out there. I'm on the 10. Let's go. Let's do a curl flat. Brandt's feeling it, so let's just do a basic curl flat on the left. We're going zone, so I'll just bounce this to Cooper.
When performance matters the most. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it.
Pick up about five. I'm on the six. I'm going to stay here. Let's just do die from here. I think sometimes they go goal line on 6 yards. So I'll just play it safe and run the big set. They're going zone. Let's go left this time. And that safety's coming down. Good little run. Third and goal. We'll just run the same thing. Let's see if Merritt can pick up number five. They're crowding up the line. All right, number five for 21. Now we finally got a bit of a cushion on the scoreboard. Just take complete control of this third quarter. This offense is as good as it's been in the entire dynasty. And just think, I don't have much talent at wide receiver. I got a bunch of guys in the 70s. Just imagine if I had a real stud at wideout. I get a stop. He's nervous right there. He could have broken it one more. Okay. The zone messed him up a little last time. So we'll do it again. What a hit! Ugh. Knock his head off. We'll do quarters out of 3-4.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 28. No Bulls. With three wide receivers.
We'll do an over front.
Here's the option. Takes a pitch. He laterals the ball.
Oh, that was good coverage. Good coverage everywhere. So now it's third and, what, seven? Yep. Let's just go back to Cloud.
Third and seven.
Just got to watch out for the quarterback taking off with it.
Nickel defense.
Three and slot four. Hot.
He's looking deep down the left side. Incomplete pass.
Too far.
And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know. Punt the ball. We'll get the ball back. Now we can run some clock and try to end this thing. I'll keep the first string out there. What? Somebody will get hurt or something, but I'll keep him out there for now. Somebody get a block on that dude. Try to get something.
What a monster hit. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you.
Let's just run a dive for now. Going man dime. We'll just run where they ain't. We'll go left, I guess.
In a four wide set.
Good blocking. Get a block there.
And he's all the way down to the 36.
Over 200 yards today.
Oh, you sure did. He's a tough guy. Always seems to have a little extra when he needs it.
We'll run dive out of slot.
It's first and 10. Ball on
the 36. We're going man. I'm going to just run some clock. He's defending him. We'll go right.
Line up with three wide.
I'm okay with that. Let's motion Cooper over. Now we kind of know what the safeties are doing. Either going to be a one high or that other safety's coming up. If I can get good blocking on the right, this could be a big play. As such.
And they make the stop.
Snell. Oh, and Merritt's hurt.
Yeah, I don't think it's too serious, though, guys. He's a tough athlete. I think we'll see him back in this game.
It's not what we wanted. We'll run dive.
The pressure turns up when in the red zone.
Remember what I said about 2 minutes ago.
When performance
oh, gosh. Okay, let's
in the red zone
motion
again.
Here.
Let's see if it'll be another touchdown.
Run a little clock. Get down to a little something.
Let's
get a little break tackle there. Picked up a few on the 16. Maybe we can get a touchdown here. Going zone. I'm going to try to go for the jugular if possible.
The Bulldogs come out in the ace formation.
And if this doesn't work, we'll just try it again. See if we can. Good throw. Touchdown. Okay, now we'll take the first string out. They went cover three, so you kind of have to throw a little quicker on your post. Boosh. Terrell's a big dude, so he's going to break a tackle or two. We'll do mass subs everywhere. And then we'll just try to get this game over with as best we can.
And he tacks on the extra point. So, under
so Brandt, we got to check out Brandt's numbers here. Finally done for the day. 13 of 15, 236 yards, two touchdowns, 99 yards, and a touchdown. Merritt with five, and Merritt's only out for a quarter, so good, it's nothing serious. I just want to look at the receiving. I thought a lot of people touched the ball. We got five of them. Terrell, by far the best game he's had since he's been here. Redshirt freshman. Good for him.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Thomas, back to return.
And he got all of this one. Great kick.
So now on defense, I mean, you can look at my players here. I don't have a lot to work with, so I don't know what my default formation needs to be. It needs to be a single, a 3-3-5 or a 3-4-4. The problem is I don't have the safeties to really handle it. So I may just run 3-3-5. On their last drive as they were forced into a 3 and out.
Boy, oh boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made out of.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
Do a cover one.
They'll get the ball here at the 20-yard line. Stewart, back to the gun. He's going right.
Uh-oh, he gone. Oh, he took a bad angle. What's Triplett doing out there? I got my backup quarterback playing safety. Okay, we got to get out of 3-3-5. Let's try this.
First and second down, but this offense is keeping them guessing.
First and 10. Ball on the
See, I got an offensive tackle playing defensive end. I got to put my first string back in there. Somebody's going to get hurt. I just don't have the depth right now, especially when you got two guys out.
They'll throw on first down. He's looking. Across the middle, and he's tackled. So they execute and move a little closer to the sticks.
Yeah, completing those short passes is the key, because it lulls the defense asleep.
We can try.
Then you can
launch
one big one downfield for a big game.
We'll do our 3-4
second and five
quarters.
Ball on the 40-yard line. Stewart.
Oh, I got my first string in there. No wonder it looks good. Completely forgot.
Stewart drops the throw. Looks. Throws it to the outside. Complete.
Armstrong took a bad angle there.
I like the defense that was
okay, let's go back to Mance as they got their first or their second string in there.
It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed.
I don't think their backup quarterback can run a whole lot.
It's first and 10, ball on the 21. The D-line shifts over.
Good stop there. Glad I went to an under front.
So he's tackled for a loss by the linebacker.
Just run the same play. I think I had a blitzer coming through.
Ball on the 23. Stewart lines up in the shotgun.
Good stop there. Third and 11. We'll just do a basic cover two, man.
This is the sixth play of this drive.
Merritt had five touchdowns and over 200 yards, but I felt Brandt had the better game. That's just a bad defense there. We'll get back on off. It's 42 seconds. We'll take knees and end it.
Quarterback to get the ball into him without any defenders getting in the way.
Kirk, you know, in high school, this guy was so big he played defensive tackle. When he's going across the middle, he never shies away from a big-time hit.
No, he's more interested in delivering punishment than taking it.
I don't remember who we play next. Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt's at home. That's who it is. That middle linebacker may come in to visit. Just let that go out of bounds.
Here's the ref's call.
So we'll just. I guess it was too short of a kick. Oh, did I hit decline? What? I declined that thing. Why'd I do that? Did I decline it? I'll have to go back and watch the tape. Let's just get out of bounds. Watch them call a timeout here. It'd be goofy if they did.
The defense lines up with six DB.
Nope, good deal.
As we've seen before, they go with a hurry-up offense.
All right, good game. I hate to see my defense give up a couple touchdowns, a little more than usual, but offense had by far the best game they've had in a long, long time. I mean, everything was clicking. That's just not a very good defensive team. Oh, Booth? Booth hasn't got to touch the ball much this year, but he's not a priority now that we got Kelly in there. All right, 4-0. Okay. I'll let you go here. Then we'll play Vanderbilt in the next game and cross your fingers. We got to quit getting people in trouble so much. Yep, Vanderbilt at home and then Western Michigan and goes on further after that. Look at that. By schedule, Western Michigan looks like they may be pretty tough. I'll have a stinker in here somewhere, maybe the Akron game again. But that South Carolina game, that's going to be a lot of fun. Can't wait for it. All right, guys, come on back. We'll take on Vanderbilt, and I'll talk to you later.